Hello everyone, this is Dr. Rahul Pandya. Welcome to our channel. Today's tutorial will cover a niche segment on the aspect ratio of the images, which is very important in the writing process. Before we begin, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive the latest videos notifications. Also, if you find the video informative, please do not forget to like and share the video. You may follow us on Facebook and Instagram. The links are posted in the description. During the writing process, the students, writers, and researchers need to acquire the awareness about the aspect ratio of the images. For an image, the aspect ratio is defined as a ratio of the image's width to its height. When structuring the research papers, research presentations, assignments, or any reports, if the aspect ratio is not locked, when adjusting the images, it results in these skewed images. We can observe the impact of uneven aspect ratio resulting in a skewed image. This degrades the readability of the images or figures and reduces the chances of acceptance of our research paper, assignment, presentation, or any other reports. Therefore, locking the aspect ratio of an image is essential in any document. That will substantially improve the readability, demonstrate the professional writing skills, and improve the acceptance chances for our documents. Also, during the scientific presentations, locking the aspect ratio of an image or a figure makes our presentation impactful and influential. Let's take a look how we lock the aspect ratio in PowerPoint and Word. For both PowerPoint and Word, a method for locking the aspect ratio remains same. Let's take a look at the Word first. We can right-click on the image, click on Size and Position, and click on the Lock Aspect Ratio. Now the aspect ratio of an image or a figure is locked, and we can adjust either height or width. By adjusting one parameter, it will automatically change the other parameter, maintaining the even aspect ratio without disturbing the figure's readability. Similarly, in PowerPoint, we can right-click on the image, click on Size and Position, and next is to click on the Lock Aspect Ratio. Now the aspect ratio is locked for an image, and we can resize without disturbing the figure's readability. Now, as we have acquired the awareness about the aspect ratio, let us see how the beginners adjust the images or figures at a primitive stage. In this case study, we observe insufficient space for adjusting the figure. In such cases, one would click on the figure, stretch the edges, and adjust the figure fitting the available space in the document. This will disturb the aspect ratio and degrade the readability of a figure. Many researchers use LaTeX in the writing process. Let's demo how we lock the aspect ratio in LaTeX. In LaTeX, we can use scaling instruction to lock the aspect ratio and maintain the readability of a figure. Currently, in the auto-scaling, the scale is set to 0.6. We have sufficient space to enlarge the figure. Therefore, let's try the scaling factor of 0.8 and observe the amendments. The figure is enlarged equally, and the readability is substantially improved. Similarly, one can adjust the scaling factor based on the available space in the document. Now, let's try the manual configuration by implementing the other instruction. The skilled writers sometimes leverage the advantage of this manual instruction to adjust the height and width of an image as per the custom requirements. However, the random adjustments in the height and width result in these skewed images and degrade the readability. Let's set the width to 10 cm and height to 11 cm. We can observe the readability is highly impacted and quality is degraded. Therefore, locking the aspect ratio when structuring the research papers, presentations, assignments, or any reports is essential if you want to be professional writers. Finally, let's conclude the observations and key takeaways. For the beginners, it is crucial to build the awareness about the aspect ratio as a part of developing advanced writing skills. Sometimes we know the aspect ratio, but we do not have adequate time to adjust the images and figures. As a consequence of lack of time or laziness, one may be tempted to make quick adjustments in the figures without locking the aspect ratio. This demonstrates that we are not serious about the writing process. If we submit a document to our supervisors, such cases will create weaker impressions. It may result in rejection if a document is submitted to a publisher, funding agency, or any other authority. Whereas the awareness of the aspect ratio when adjusting the images and figures demonstrates the skilled writing, improves the chances of acceptance for our documents. Thank you very much for attending this video tutorial. We will be creating new videos on research process writing regularly. Please subscribe to our channel to get the latest notifications of the videos. Before we leave, please do not forget to like and share the video. Thank you very much.